state. And in this year, we are celebrating our 73rd Independence Day because of our national industry. Therefore, today I will begin my views on the topic of our national industry. National industry, what people who sacrifice their life, sacrifice for the freedom of their country. Why? I respect each and every one of them equally. And one of my favorite is she was a famous leader and she was born on 13 February in 1879 in a Bengali family in Hyderabad. She is also known as Nightingale of India. We are celebrated her birthday as National Women's Day. She was completed her schooling from Madras and after that she went to London College for higher studies. She worked hard for the upliftment and equality of women in society. She was a great follower of Mahatma Gandhi. She was died on 2nd March in 1949.